Hello. I tried to go live, but it is not possible here now because my YouTube credits are not eligible still to go live. I wanted to show you something. Hey guys, it's Anup Mondal here. Today I'm going to show you about how brooding is done. By brooding it's mean that when these eggs hatch out, these small chicks, they are needed to be kept in brooding, giving them moderate temperature, water facilities, drinkable water with some antibiotics or vitamins, and very fine for edibles for them, such as fine corn pieces or corn powder, so that they can digest and eat easily and grow up. So I want to show you something, the brooding cage I made. So I mixed up this bigger quail with the smaller ones for brooding, which is not appropriate, but what to do, being poor is hectic. I don't have much financial facilities so that I can make such this big brooding tank like this one more. For that, electricity is also will be consumed, and some I provided here. See, you can see here heater is continuous, but this light facility is controlled based that I have provided one fan, and which is controlled by that controller fan and this lights for heating, continuous heating. They need a moderate temperature of 34 to 35 degrees centigrade to be comfortable, which is comfortable for them. So this was my brooding tank. I provided them this starter feed one, phase one, or you can give some other materials also to be eaten by them. I provided this water and with some pebbles on them so that they don't get drowned and die. Even though someone get wet, after getting wet they can't stay alive. So I will give some other tips also for brooding. So this was my first video, so I am trying to do my best. So it's up to here only. Thank you, and I will try to show you some bigger incubators. Let's see on next phase.